Really quick product review. Hey YouTube, Kyle here with another really quick product review. Okay, so what we have here is the Cam Adjuster solenoid repair kit, also known as the Cam Adjuster Magnet. So these adjuster magnets were featured on just about every V6 and V8 engine produced between 07 and 2011. That's gonna be your M272 and M273 engines. So C-Class, E-Class, SLK, SL, GL, the whole gamut. These guys fail in a couple of different ways, but your initial symptom is going to be a check engine light with cam and crank correlation codes. That's the most common. It might be specific to one bank, one position, or all of them. The way this guy works is it's just a solenoid and it controls the path to the camshaft adjuster. You got a little piston that moves in and out. You can hear it moving in and out. Sometimes it gets stuck. Additionally, sometimes you leak directly from this O-ring, this large O-ring here, you leak oil, or you leak oil from the electrical connector at the top here. When you leak from the electrical connector, it'll wick its way through the engine harness and you might get ghost codes for unrelated issues, the most common being an oxygen sensor fault code. So the moment you have an issue with this guy, you want to replace it immediately, and because they're so failure prone, we recommend replacing all four. This kit includes all four adjuster magnets, the latest revision. Additionally, includes the engine oil cooler seal because the engine oil cooler will need to be removed in order to do the repair, and an engine oil filter because you're going to remove the filter from the oil filter housing. This repair takes about 45 minutes, give or take. I recommend removing the serpentine belt, siphoning out some of the power steering fluid just to make sure things go smoothly. And essentially, that's all you need to repair the camshaft adjuster magnets on these vehicles. This has been another really quick product review. Thanks so much for watching. If you like what you've seen today, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Boom! All right.